Hi guys, today in this video I'm gonna tell you who is Hasbullah Magomedov. So make sure that you watch this video till the end. I am not going to bore you anymore. Let's start our video. Hasbullah Magomedov is an 18 years old blogger from Makhachkala, Russia. He was nicknamed Mini Habib, inspired by former UFC lightweight championship Habib Nurmagomedov. The TikTok star earned his nickname after posting several hilarious videos for him pretending to fight children. Although Hasbullah Magomedov is an adult, he has the characteristic of a child, based on his height, face and voice. Hasbullah Magomedov could be mistaken for a 5-year-old. According to Hasbullah Magomedov, he began publishing his TikTok videos just for fun. Soon after, he realized he had fans when people on the street recognized him. When UFC fans have enjoyed Mini Khabib's comedic post, it appears he is not interested in sticking around as a blogger for too long. In an interview with Russia media, Magomedov revealed that he intends to become a theologian one day. Hasbullah Magomedov, also known Mini Habib, meets Habib Nurmagomedov. People often mistake Hasbullah Magomedov as Habib Nurmagomedov's sons. Many fans believe that Mini Habib and the UFC star resemble each other. In reality, he is not Habib's son, and he is not related to Habib's family. So what you think guys about this all topic? Let me know in the comment section down below. So see you in the next video. Keep supporting. Bye bye. Thank you so much for watching.